siasatan seperti yang telah pun dikatakan oleh Dato' Sri tadi, di mana Dato' Sri diambil statement hari ini sebagai saksi, itu penting untuk ditekankan. Dan kerjasama telah pun diberi tadi dan mengikut apa yang dikatakan, siasatan ini adalah hanya di bawah Seksyen 505B saja, bukan di bawah mana-mana akta lain. Dan itu as far as we are concerned, seperti yang telah pun dikatakan tadi, tiada apa-apa unsur jenayah dalam keadaan ini. Kami telah pun memberi kerjasama dan akan terus memberi kerjasama. Tapi seperti yang dikatakan oleh Dato' Sri tadi, ada juga kes-kes serupa yang lain yang perlu juga disiasat. Dan kami berharap ia ini akan diambil tindakan.
Ya.
Sebenarnya apa yang saya, seperti saya kenyataan saya some 2 weeks ago, that this is an abuse of the police. The siasatan is under 505B. 5B is not a seizable offence. Tidak lazim ditangkap tanpa warrant. So therefore, to menggunakan kuasa polis di bawah, untuk mengambil statement di bawah 112 adalah memang salah di sisi undang-undang, and therefore it is an abuse. I asked the police tadi sama ada was it under 233 MCMC or under the penal code. They kata 505B a penal code. 505B is a saman case, not a warrant case. You don't take a 112 statement. Tak ada kuasa. You cannot invoke your powers under 110. So tak ada kuasa. So this is again clearly an abuse. It is just to harass my client, Dato' Sri, to come and waste his time giving a statement which is even not valid, and eventually you can be challenged. 233 multimedia is an abuse as well. The maximum sentence is only 2 years. Tetapi for apa ni case seizable offence, it must be above 3 years generally speaking. But that was never used here. I thought they will use that as a basis to take a statement to justify their calling him here. So this is again clear abuse. I hope this should stop.
The charade must end.
Must end,
because focus this, on the economy,
on the other urgent pressing matters ahead, rather than to drag Dato' Sri here for all this waste of time, honestly speaking. While the other cases which Dato' Sri cakap about the scheme of things do contain more, nothing, in fact this is nothing, this is total, he has denied and it's denied totally. So this is again a waste of time. Okay.